cool guy like Rex Dangervest doesn't always come easy. There's a lot you gotta know. I mean, it's not like I have time to explain my backstory about how I found the Raptors and got them to join my crew. So there I was, in the dangerous and uncharted jungles, minding my own business, as per usual. Those raptors already had plenty of attitude, but with a little of my training, they could be exceptional. Huh? I decided to head to the computer in the ship's main hangar, but there was something up with the door. I'd need to set up the ship's computer to look over my clever girl raptor training schedule. Training included teaching them how to fly. I mean, their species descended from birds. How hard could it be? Starting to get a little too hot. Naturally, I sprang into action to save the day. Needed a little demonstration of my flight skills. Of course, I was more than happy to oblige. We were off to a good start, but my training had only just begun. What's better than a crew of raptors? A crew of skateboarding raptors! Everyone knows that. Turned out my skate park needed a little work. Obviously nothing I couldn't handle. Time to demo my sweet boarding skills! Pretty well. I just had one more thing I needed to do. And this time was no exception. And with that, my Raptor squad had been turned into a highly trained elite team. During my super awesome adventuring. Good thing I always remember to keep plenty of spare parts around the ship.
Hello.
I'd found one of the parts, but I still needed more. Had one more part left to find. With all the pieces collected, I just had to repair the time drive. Super well-trained raptor crew, the job got done in no time at all. Speaking of time, I had somewhere I needed to be, if you catch my drift. I was ready to change my destiny and make my life as awesome as it always should have been. No regrets.